Walang live kanina. Ngayon lang tayo magla-live ulit. Okay. So, okay. Let's wrap it up. So, we have done our selection of grand finalists. So, excited na rin tayong malaman. And our board ng mga tabulators is still tallying sino yung nakapasok sa top 5 for Bayaning Magsasaka na ginawa natin this morning, and then Bayaning Mangingisda naman na ginawa natin this afternoon. So later we will be announcing yung atin pong, can we announce tonight or tomorrow morning we will be announcing sino yung mga papasok sa grand finals, kung saan yung grand finalist natin ay will be invited to come over in Manila para naman po dun sa 3-day activity. Okay, they will be housed in Caloocan City, and then dito sa Sobel Hotel, and then afterwards there will be a courtesy visit sa Department of Agriculture kung saan nag-prepare ang DA for them, no, ng isang activity. And on the 27 will be the awarding. Okay, let's hear more from Miss Jasmine. Okay, Miss Jasmine.
Yes, ayan, tapos na po ang ating ating for top 5 sa ating Bayaning Magsasaka at Bayaning Magsasaka. At gaya po na sabi ni Mr. Sir Lemuel Buenaflor, i-announce po ang ating mga top 5 bukas po. At nagpapasalamat po kami sa ating mga judges, DTI,
yung palang People's Choice Award ay tuloy-tuloy, ha?
Apo,
tuloy-tuloy yun. Okay. Kahit, okay, please explain. Kahit hindi na pumasok, tuloy-tuloy yun. Tuloy-tuloy until when? Until kailan ang People's Choice? Okay. Lahat ng kasali sa top 25, and then tuloy-tuloy yung sharing and voting until May, I think until May 22, di ba? Yun ba yung deadline? I think so. Okay, I think so. Yeah. May 22. Okay. What is the difference po nung grand finalist at saka yung People's Choice? Okay. Yung People's Choice Award ay selected by the, of course, yung kanilang mga friends, fans, relatives, everything. And then, meron tayong ipinost na pictures. Yung top, all of the top 25 are qualified to be picked as People's Choice. So, and very interesting yung prize, kasi yung prize niya is magkano? 30,000 pesos. Tama ba? Tama? 25,000 pesos. Yeah, sorry. It's 25,000 pesos. Kaya po, huwag mag-alala. Kahit hindi kayo nakapasok, yung ating ano, sabi mo, huwag mag-alala. Kasi kahit hindi... Like, share, of course. Yung mechanics is like the page,
like the picture,
and then share to at least 10 of the friends, no? And then send the screenshot nung nilike nila, okay? Sa Kress Philippines Facebook page, okay? As simple as that. So there will be two winners of People's Choice. People's Choice ng Mangingisda at saka People's Choice ng Magsasaka. Ito ay, of course, regalo ng ating presidente na si Boss Joseph. Although this is not included in the awarding. So, syempre, gusto natin din marinig ang pulso ng taong bayan. Sino ba ang napipisil nila? Okay? So, ayan. Taong bayan ang pipili. However, yun sa ating pong grand finalist is, of course, they are selected by our matitinding panel of judges coming from, of course, from UST, coming from the media, coming from the Department of Agriculture, Bureau of Fisheries and Aquatic Resources, and of course, nandiyan dyan yung ating mga partner from Bostik Philippines na is also co-presenter din ng atin pong Kapitan Kress Bayaning Mangingisda Season 3. Okay. Okay, so ito po yung setup dito. We are doing yung Zoom interview. Okay? And this is, of course, through the guidance of our friend from the Department of Trade and Industry. Okay. So, meron po tayo, unfortunately, not all of our participants have access to internet, no? Yan yung ano, yan yung mga challenges natin ngayon. However, okay, please explain.
Ayan, para po sa mga hindi na interview kayo nakasali sa top 10, huwag po kayong matalala, namin i-judge po kayo doon sa mga sinend yung
credentials, no? Okay. So yan po, maraming salamat po doon sa mga tumutok. And of course, this is it, palapit na po tayo sa Judgment Day. Okay, well, we already have, I think, top 5 from fishers and top 5 from farmers. And then we're going to announce it tomorrow morning. Okay. Salamat po sa inyo lahat at naway pagpalain po kayo ng Panginoon at mag-ingat po kayo. Magandang hapon.